Ladies and gentlemen, Carlos Esquivel! We've got Carlos Esquivel and Jason Silver standing in the ring, fixing to go head-to-head. This match was made because Dr. Knuckles and Abu decided to go ahead and have their opponents on October 25th, Halloween Mayhem. They get to pick their opponents for tonight. Well, Cody Knight and Billy Club, Gabe Silver, Carlos.
I feel bad for Carlos because since Silver has came into this business, he's been sort of kind of dominating, you know, just a little bit.
Well, I mean, the whole Carlos and Zero thing. Oh, nice. Agility from Carlos.
Although Carlos Esquivel has done what he needs to do to get the spot that he has on October 25th Mayhem.
Yeah, he's going up against Sire, the magician, for the interpromotional title in a tables match. And a kick out by Jason Silver.
And he gave him a big, loud chop that echoed around this arena.
Well, I believe... Oh, here it comes again. If he continues on with these chops, Jason Silver's chest will be as red as his pants.
That's red.
Oh, and as Carlos is just choking Silver in the outside. I don't think Silver knows how to deal with somebody that cheats as well.
Well... They're both bad guys, and they both cheat, so...
Well, I mean, you really can't call them bad guys, because Carlos is just out for himself.
What a beautiful spinning heel kick into the corner. And a backbreaker. That was genius.
One, two, and a rope break. Carlos got his hand on the rope. Silver's getting him up and returning the favor that Carlos gave him earlier, a chop to the chest.
Oh! Who chops do you think are more painful?
Well, I mean, I normally base it off sound, but these are two different men. You got Carlos that's got a pretty thick chest. Okay, I retract my statement.
That's tough.
Yeah, he just got the chop of the match.
Very nice.
But as I was trying to say...
A jump over him into a drop kick.
To the face.
For the pin, two, and a kick out.
No, people, we're not on a delay. We're just trying to think of what we need to say.
We're on the spot here. Sorry. Shoots him off.
Irish rip into the ropes. And a double clothesline. Both men get taken down.
I don't know about you, but that looked painful.
Not as painful as that chop. I mean, he launched himself up off the second rope and came back down
all fours,
as if he just reached into the clouds and came down with some thunder.
Where'd you come up with this stuff?
I mean, Google. I don't have Google. I don't have Yahoo.
MySpace.
No, I've got a Hotmail. That's about it.
But you're not hot.
Like I said, irony is not my forte.
I know where you got it from.
Got
Max
what?
Max Muscles is workspace.
Is workspace?
Yes.
No, I am not gay, if that's what you're implying.
Anyways. Now, ladies and gentlemen, Silver is beating the living crap out of Carlos.
On and a he knee gives straight a to knee the forehead to the of Carlos. Here comes the pin. One, two, and a
kick out.
A nice shoulder up by Carlos.
And evidently, the ref does not know how to count.
Well,
a beautiful spine buster. He went like at least 4 foot in the air.
That's vertical. He probably had to step onto the outside because all the wind had escaped his lungs. Carlos is not done with him.
And they're brawling on the outside.
Oh, and a flying clothesline. A flying crossbody off the apron.
I feel bad for Silver because he does all this high-flying stuff. But he's kind of like Jeff Hardy. He hurts himself. And your winner of the match, nobody. Double DQ for double countout. Thank you. And Silver proceeds to beat the living hell out of Carlos Esquivel. And Silver apparently thinks that he has won the match. Ladies and gentlemen, that was a double DQ for a double countout.